Friggin' Etch-a-Sketch. Friggin' Etch-a-Sketch. Friggin' Etch-a-Sketch. I visit the cocoa cart. To get a single malt, I sit down at the table. Tierra and Charlie, and they're having breakfast, and they're done, you know, plates, crust, and stuff all over. So I figure, what the heck? I'll shoot the pixie dust, talk about the East Carolina game. Down I sit. Hi. Hi. I take a piece of candy cane off of Charlie's plate, and he goes, help yourself. Help myself? I should help myself to half a piece of candy cane? It's a box of 10 for a dollar. I should have a nickel every time we're over at the game. I pop a cocoa, juicy fruit, a sweet roll. Never say a word. Buddy, see who wants what, huh? A frigging polar bear sandwich? Am I right? I mean, we're sitting down. How many times do I pick up the check? But no, because I don't make no big thing out of it. It's no big thing, no big flaunt. Like, oh, this one's on me. Like some bus out Norwalk. But naturally, I assume that I am with friends. And let us not forget who's who when someone gets behind a half a yard and needs some help with some friggin' rent or something. Only, and I tell you this, Santa, only, and I do not think casting anything on anyone from the mouth of an elvish, cotton-headed ninny muggins of a vicious nowhere folderall can this trash come. And I take nothing back, and I know that you are close with them.